And then I said, am I supposed to call you? Because she didn't say anything. And then all of a sudden I get a phone call from the other number, which was Megan. And she said, hey, Tara needs players and said that you would be available. You're going to help volunteer, but you could also, she goes, she needs another team. I go, yeah, sure. And so then she just said,
John, take it off. Be like me.
Yeah, I just said, well, I'm not torpedoed.
Ain't nobody want to see that.
Why would you separate yourself?
Provide our duper, and I had to sign up for something called Stitch or something in order to play.
Swish.
And my duper went from 3.6 to 3.2 back to 3.78.
Jimmy's duper is like 3.1.
I know. It all depends on the answer, the people who I played with in the last round.
Well, we could do our own duper here. And
absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zeros.
My thing about duper is I'm happy to put scores in duper, but when I have that discussion before
exactly.
And then win or lose, I'm in.
Yeah. No, I did everything from the last tournament. That's all I'm waiting for. So a lot of people didn't go on play. 1-0, 2-0.
0-0.
0-0? I'm not used to being good.
Everything else over here.
I'm learning. Are you okay with that?
I'm glad you saw it the same.
No,
it's 1-1. 1-1-2.
1-1-2.
was that he did.
To me, the beautiful thing about it is those people are returned, and you're fast enough.
My goal when people stack is to hit behind them. Just if you're gonna make them stop and step, you know.
2-1-1.
So what do you got, 5?
Mark too much.
1-2. Nice shot.
Nice shot, John.